had a lot of fun with Spider-Man, and therefore it's been really exciting and a lot of fun for me. Among other things, I haven't had as much time as I'd like to get lost in the world. That's something that I think is pretty amazing these days.